This is the main quarter final between Martin Grange and Stephen Reid. We have a score of 2-0 to Stephen after two wins. Two to Martin, makes that 2-2 after three. So the other quarterfinals, we have Shane against Russ, we have Alex against Billy, we have Faye against Graham, and we have in the Shield semi-final, we have Ian versus Chris. Sit down after this. Shot by Steve. Can't quite tell from this angle which one's holding. It's close. Martin's coming to have a look. Oh no, he's gone to remove a leaf. He's just running on. Just slightly overweight. Wait again. And with that, players have asked for a measure. So Lorraine, very experienced measurer, will get her to show us how to do this on camera. Apologise for the bad language. On camera, sincerely apologise. To Martin. 3-2 to Martin after 4. To Martin. Shot by Stephen there. Is that Alyssa? Very, very close for Stephen there. That's one to Steve. Makes that 3-3 after 5.
I'll give it up.
He did that to make you get up. Good shot by Steve, front toucher. Martin opting to play backhand, trying to manoeuvre the jack back to his backward, which is now, he's now removed. Yeah, good shot by Steve there. I'm not quite sure if that's one or two from this angle. So Martin's looking to make sure it remains only one. Opting for the backhand. Played tactically there just to make sure he only went one down. So that's 4-3 to Steve. Is that six ends?
Yeah.
4-3 to Steve, six ends played.
4-3 to him.
Thank you. I think that might be shot. Keyword here for Steve. It's quite hard to tell. Because of the distance. Martin just has to draw inside Steve's wood, either hand, wherever he feels comfortable with. Just trying to get the weight right here. I think there's a measure there.
I just missed.
Measure Steve and then go round.
Yeah.
Yeah. Nowhere near, are we?
Not a good end from both players there, but these things happen in matches, especially when the pressure is on. One. Two. Two to Martin. Makes that 5-4, two ends remaining. 5-4 to Martin, with two ends remaining. Did you win?
Yes.
Well done. You got a break first, Chris. Oh, right, okay. Well played, mate. This is an interesting shot coming in. Oh, unlucky for Steve. Yeah. Steve's done well there to cut it down.
Yeah, I think so.
6-4 to Martin, final end.
It's on the line, it's out.
Mm.
Yeah.
No, if it's overhanging the line without touching, it's in.
Yeah.
If it's touching the line, it's out. So it's an important word for Steve because he needs two and he's had two off the mat, so yeah, third one off the mat. Unfortunately he needs two and he can only get a maximum of one. The only option he has now is to take the jack off the side and play the extra end. You're conceding, are you? You're conceding.
Yeah.
Needed two. You could have taken the jack off the side and then play the end again.
No, I tried everything, but it just wasn't right.
No, okay. Martin wins.
You know, it's either going to go.